Hey guys, it's me, the Sky.
Welcome back to another video.
Today we're gonna be talking about talent. Why? Because,
ladies and gentlemen, Billie Eilish is here.
She finally dropped her second studio album, Happier Than Ever, and it's once again all over the social media and all the music platforms. I can't believe I still haven't listened to the entire album, but I actually checked and I have listened to 5 of her songs in this album actually. My Future, Lost Cause, NDA, Therefore I Am, and Your Power. These are the songs that I've listened to before because she dropped them as a single before she dropped the whole album. Let's start. So guys, her first track is Getting Older. What kind of beat is that?
I'm getting older, I think I'm aging well.
Yeah, you are.
There's a lot I'm grateful for, but it's different when a stranger's always waiting at your door.
Ooh, nice lyrics.
Ironic, 'cause the stranger seemed to want me more than anyone before.
Ooh, I liked this part. Let me go back.
'Cause the stranger seemed to want me more than anyone before.
Nice lyrics. This is amazing.
Feeling that I'm just bad at healing. And maybe that's the reason every sentence sounds rehearsed.
Okay,
which is
girl.
Ironic, because when I wasn't honest, I was still being ignored.
Ooh, her voice always gives me chills.
Just keep me employed now. Things I'm longing for. It's so easy.
That's what I love about her. Oh girl, let's listen to this part again. Wait.
So
title of the album.
Things I once enjoyed, just keep me employed now. Things I'm longing for.
Oh, her voice.
Someday I'll be bored of. It's so trauma, did things I didn't wanna, was too afraid to tell ya, but now I think it's time.
Oh, we jumped to the next track, guys. Wait. Okay, so that was Getting Older. This was absolutely beautiful. This was amazing. Amazing lyrics, amazing job by both Billie and Phineas, who once again produced the whole album.
I think.
For start, it was amazing, not gonna lie. Track number 2, I Didn't Change My Number. Okay. Okay, now this is different. Let's go start it over.
Okay.
Okay. Yes, the beat.
I didn't change my number. I only changed who I replied to. Laura said I should be nicer, but not to you. I love her, you were mad at me, text. Should've guessed. Don't take it out on me.
Ooh.
I'm out of sympathy for you. Maybe you should leave before I get too mean. I didn't change my number.
Oh god, this song.
Got a lot of fucking nerve deserve. So don't take it out on me. I'm out of sympathy for you. Maybe you should leave before I get too mean and take it out. Woo! On you.
This song, okay, this song is better. This song is, oh my god. Can I listen to the chorus again?
I'm out of sympathy for
you. Yes.
Maybe you should leave before I get too mean and take it out on you.
Oh my god.
Said you were bad news.
Okay, wait, Billy, wait. Yo, the beat. Oh my god, this album is gonna be crazy. Beat is that? That was track number 2. You know, I'm gonna talk about the tracks at the end of the video and I'm gonna rank them. So let's just keep listening.
Track number 3, Billy Bossa Nova.
Love when raw instrumental. Ooh. Now we got the beat.
A lot can change in 20 seconds. Some information's not for sharing.
Yes.
Use different names at hotel check-in. I'm not sentimental, but there's something about the way you.
Okay, that's the chorus. Woo! Again.
Makes me wanna take a picture, make a movie with you that we'd have to hide. You better lock your phone.
Yes, you better lock it, bitch.
You go. I'm sorry if it's torture though. I know it might be more of an obsession.
Yo, I'm already hyped that this album is gonna blow me away.
I'm not sentimental, but there's something about the way you look tonight.
What? This is, let's go.
Better lock your phone and look at me when you're alone.
Okay. I love this part, man.
You better lock your phone and look at me when you're alone. Don't take a lot to get you going.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry if it's torture though. I know. You better lock your phone.
Girl, Billy Bossa Nova. Okay. This was track number 3, Billy Bossa Nova. The lyrics, again, these lyrics are amazing. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know who wrote them, like Billy and Phineas or other producers, whatever. But these lyrics are amazing. And when it comes to the song, I feel like this album is getting better by the time we're going. I liked this song so much, especially the chorus. I think it was... I don't know, maybe I liked it more than I didn't change my number.
And I'm getting older.
Bruh.
I don't know. I will check the album later again. So this is track number 4, the song I've heard, My Future, such a beautiful song. Let's hear it again.
I'm not here.
Oh, I love this song.
Can
Oh, this part of the song is so emotional. Whenever I listen to it, I just want to cry, y'all. I love this. With my future, can't wait to meet her. This is talent, y'all. This is talent. I love this song. This is so cool. This song is literally two songs in one because the beat and the style of singing literally changed in this song, in the middle of the song. Yes, Billy, let's kill it. Nice. I love this song. Okay, track number 5 is Oxytocin, I believe. Whoa, what kind of beat is that, Billie Eilish? Yo, I don't remember she's done anything like this before. This is so cool. Can't take it back once it's been set in motion. Oh my god, this song is different. If you only pray on Sunday, could you come my way on Monday? Couldn't look away, look away, look away. She'd wanna be Oh my god. You don't really need to pray. I wanna see what you can take. You should really run away.
Don't wanna treat you well.
Can't take it back once it's been set in motion.
You know the drop is like it gets you. Come on. Yes. Oh my god, I love this song. You know I need you for the oxytocin. Here we go, this part again. You don't really need a break. I wanna see what you can take. You should really run away. You should really run away. Oh my god, believe. No. This kind of reminded me of Bury a Friend in her last album. Look, the beat is kind of scary, but it's catchy. Oh my god.
Oxytocin, this song was dope. What the heck?
I feel like I'm gonna have to listen to her whole album for maybe months. Track number 6? Yep, track number 6. Alright. This is Gold Wing. Oh, her voice.
Her voice is so catchy. Oh my god.
Oh, we are changing. We're changing again. Oh my god. Ooh. Yo, what did I tell you? Did I just say that? Like, it's like a different song now. Come on.
Cold wind, angel, go home. Don't tell. But you better keep your head down.
Yes. Yes, I love this type of song so much. It's over. Oh, that was quick. Yo, it was again 2 songs in 1, but it was special, y'all. This album is fire already. Let's listen to the track number 7, which I actually listened to before. This is Lost Cause. Hey, hey, hey.
Something's in the air right now. Like I'm losing track of time. Like I don't really care right now. But maybe that's fine.
What
the last straw for me? And I know you ran the shower and left them by the stairs.
Ooh, yeah. Nice harmonizing.
Together, but damn, I was wrong. You were nothing but a lost cause.
Oh, this is a dope song. Come on.
I know you think it's such an outlier,
but you got no job.
I used to wish you were mine, but that was way before I realized someone like you would always be so easy to find.
I love her. Yes.
But you got no job. You are nothing but a lost cause.
Oh, this song is so good.
I know you think it's such an outlaw.
But you got no job. Yes. Woo. Okay, this song got me, y'all. This song, I've already listened to it. It was amazing. Let's go to the track number 8, which is Halley's Comet. Oh, this is gonna be an emotional song. I can feel it. If it doesn't change the middle of the song, as always.
I don't want it. And I don't want to want you. Halley's comet comes around more than I do. All it takes for me to break a promise.
Oh.
I haven't slept since Sunday. Midnight for me is 3 a.m.
Oh, she sings so beautifully.
I was good started feeling nothing, now I'm hopeless. What a drag to love you like I do.
Oh, this, ooh. She always did that, I love it.
I've been loved before, but right now, in this moment, I feel more and more like I was made for you.
Oh, the way she said it.
For you.
Oh, this is heartbreaking. The song is... Oh, it's still... It's not over. Ooh, okay, okay.
I'm sitting in my brother's room.
Oh.
I think I might have fallen in love.
Oh, this was such an emotional song. Oh, it really got me. Wow. Billy, you are killing this album. This is absolutely what we've been waiting for. So this is track 9, everybody. Not My Responsibility. Okay. What is this?
Really know me?
Billy, what are you doing, girl? What are you doing? What is... Oh, this is not a song. This is the video that I've seen before. Is this the video that she's taking off her clothes? Not My Responsibility. She posted it on YouTube and Instagram. I think I've watched it. But I know that has to be that video. Oh, this song, I mean, I keep saying this song. This track is lyrically very, very beautiful. Listen, just listen what she said.
About my opinions.
Mm-hmm.
About my music.
Yeah.
About my clothes.
Yeah.
About my body.
Yes. Oh God.
Some people hate what I wear.
Doesn't matter.
Some people praise it.
Doesn't matter.
Some people use it to shame others.
Yes.
Some people use it to shame me.
Oh my God, this song-
Stop, this is not a song.
This song hurts me because people are so toxic about these things. Like, does it really matter what you wear or how you look or how you wanna live? That's none of anybody's business. I don't understand this. These people should listen to this track, not My Responsibility. This is made for you.
But I feel you watching.
Mm-hmm.
Always.
Yup, queen.
And nothing I do goes unseen. So while I feel your stares, your disapproval, or your sigh of relief. If I lived by them, I'd never be able to move. Would you like me to be smaller, weaker, softer, taller?
Mm-hmm. Oh, this hits you right here. God, Billy, you're a queen. That's true. Oh, wow.
Would you like me to be quiet? Do my shoulders provoke you? Does my chest? Am I my stomach? My hips?
Mm-mm.
The body I was born with?
Exactly! That's what I wanted to...
Is it not what you wanted?
Yes! The body that we were born with. This is our body. Shed the layers.
I'm a slut. Though you've never seen my body, you still judge it and judge me for it. Why?
I don't know.
We make assumptions about people based on their size.
Yes.
We decide who they are.
Yes.
We decide what they're worth.
Yes.
If I wear more, if I wear less, who decides what that makes me? What that means? Is my value based only on your perception? Or is your opinion of me not my responsibility?
Fuck, this is, oh, this, the meaning behind this video. Guys, everybody should listen to this. Everybody should listen to this. 3 minutes of 47 can change so many people's lives, and that's what I love about her. This is the body that we were born with. This is none of anybody's business. Do whatever you like in your life with yourself. Wear whatever you like. Do whatever you want with your body. This is your body. This is your life. Don't listen to anybody who's trying to judge you or tell you what to do or tell you how to look. Kick their ass out of your life and stop them from ruining your life. They are not the one that should make decisions for your life. This is your life. You're the one that decide what to do with it. And that's what matters. Love yourself. And even those people who's trying to stop you from making your dreams come true, fight for your dreams and don't listen to them. Thank you, Billie Eilish, for this amazing track. Oh, it continues. Wait. Yo, yo, Overheated. This is track number 10. I was listening to Now My Responsibility and it literally connected.
I started talking, they started laughing.
Oh, so yeah, they connected. This song connected today. Now My Responsibility track.
I'm photographing, they still were flashing.
Yeah.
I started walking, gave no reaction.
Nice. Bitch.
There's no reaction.
I'm overheated. Can't be defeated.
Ooh.
Can't be deleted.
Yes.
I can't believe it. I'm overheated. Can't be repeated.
Yeah. Yo, this is crazy. She said I'm overheated. Can't be defeated. Can't be deleted. And can't be repeated. Like, say whatever you want, bitch. I'm overheated.
I don't care. You wanna kill me. You wanna hurt me. Stop being flirty. Did you really think this is the right thing to do?
Ooh, I love this. Oh my god.
Just like the rest of you. I'm overheated. Can't be defeated. Can't be deleted. Can't be repeated. Everybody said it was a letdown. I was on it like everybody else now. But I didn't get a surgery to help out. Cause I'm not about to read this on myself now.
Now she's out here rapping. Let's go.
I'm overheated. Can't be defeated. Can't be deleted. Can't unbelieve it. I'm overheated.
Oh, this song was, oh my, I love, y'all, I'm speechless now, I'm speechless. This song was different. I mean, in every song I say this was different, but you know, this song was different, you know. It has such a crazy meaning behind it, as all of them did. Track number 11, Everybody Dies. Mm-hmm. I'm overheated. Yo, that song was dope.
Everybody dies. Surprise, surprise.
Oh, here we go again. Come on.
Each other lines. Sometimes we try. We might not be alone.
Oh.
Be alone.
Oh, the emotions when she says alone.
And maybe in a couple hundred years, they'll find another way. If everybody goes, I'm gonna cry. Some days I do, but not about you.
Oh, this song is...
It's just a lot to think about the world I'm used to. It's not my fault, it's not so wrong to wonder where I'm going. But it's okay to cry, and it's alright to fall. You are not unknown.
Oh my God. Yanni, I mean, we need to stream this app. Who, Phineas produced this album? Dude, he needs to get the producer of the year at the Grammy Awards this year. Oh my God, what a track it was.
Guys, let's continue.
Track number 12, the song I've heard and I love. Oh God, I remember I cried when this song came out. This is Your Power. Acoustic. The acoustic guitar, please. Ah, they did it again. They did it again after When We All Fall Asleep, Where Do We Go?
Try not to abuse your power. You might not wanna lose your power. But heaven is so strange.
She's an angel in this song. She seems like an angel in this song. Close your eyes, listen to the song.
She ruined her in a year. Don't act like it was hard. And you swear you didn't know.
Didn't know.
I wonder why you didn't ask. Will you only feel bad when they find out if you could take it all back?
Would you?
I know we didn't choose to change. You might not wanna lose your power, but I've been so strange. You were the devil, lost your appeal. Does it keep you in control? For you to keep her in a cage. You said you thought she was your age. How dare you? Will you only feel bad if it turns out that they kill your contract?
Would you?
I know we didn't choose to change. You might not want to lose. Power isn't pain.
I did a reaction actually to the live performance of this song on the channel. This was Your Power. This is literally one of the strongest songs I've ever heard. A track. Number 13. Yeah, 13 is NDA, the song I've also listened to before. The beginning of the song literally hurts your ears, so.
Did you think I'd show up in a limousine? No. Had to save my money for security. Got a stock of walking up in
the street. This song is, yeah, I know, this song is dope.
I
you can't let me go. This song is amazing. Let's go. Somewhere cool where I can disappear. I've been having fun, getting older now. Didn't change my number, made him shut his mouth. At least I gave him something he can cry about. Oh, guys. I thought about my future, but I want it now. Y'all, did you notice that? She literally pointed at her first four songs. She said, I'm having fun, getting older now. Didn't change my number. Let's hear that again. I've been having fun. Yes. Yeah, I thought about my future. Nice, Billy. I love how she connects her songs to each other. That's what I always loved about her. This is a special chorus. Yo, this song literally drag you to another world. Oh, yeah, and this is the beginning of Therefore I Am, which is the next track, yeah. You know, people say she used too much autotune in NDA, but I think that's all right. Like if she hadn't used the autotune, I think this song wouldn't be as amazing as it is. Literally. I think autotune made this song so much more catchy and entertaining and fun to listen to because it fits, like her voice with autotune fits with the beat behind it and everything else. And so yeah, autotune is not a bad thing to use. It's just when you feel like you can use it to make the song better, you have to use it. I'm not your friend. Talking about pretty name out of your mouth. We are not the same without. To go have fun, I really couldn't care less, and you can give him my best, but just know I'm not your friend or anything. Damn, you think that you're the man. I think therefore I am. I don't want press to put your name next to mine. Well, I'm different, like so I articles, rather you remain unremarkable. Interviews, when you say your name, I just like, damn. Yes. Damn, I think therefore I am. I'm sorry. I don't think I cut your name. I'm not your friend. I think therefore I am. Damn, this song. This song takes too much energy and I love it, y'all. It's such a good song. Literally such a good song. You can feel the song. So guys, this is track number 15, Happier Than Ever. This is the title of the album as well. So this has to be the main song of the album, which I'm so excited to listen to. When I'm away from you. Yeah, this is the song that she posted on her Instagram, I guess. The teaser of the album, yeah. Wish I could explain it better. I wish it wasn't true. Oh my god. Tell me what to do. I love her voice, please. When you said you were passing through, was I even on your way? And I tend to be more afraid. Don't say it.
it isn't fair. You clearly weren't aware that you made me miserable.
Ooh.
I'm happier than ever. Wish I could explain it better. I wish it wasn't true.
Okay, I'm emotional again. Come on.
Siri, what did you do?
Oh, the song is not over.
Call me
oh,
again.
She changed the song again. Don't there we go, again. Again. I love it.
I don't relate to you.
That scared me off. Oh my god.
I don't relate to you, no. Cause I'd never treat me this shitty. You made me hate this city.
Damn. Yo, yo, what kind of song is Billy? This is the first time you've done one of these things. Yo, I freaking, oh my god. Listen to the part where she goes like completely in a different word.
Cause I'd never treat me this shitty. You made me hate this city.
And here, drop. Oh my. Again. Yo. Girl, I'm in shock. Billy, what did you do? Oh, here we go again. Oh. The high note, bitch, what are you doing? Yo, this is out of control. Somebody's screaming. Oh my god, alright, let's lower the volume. What is this? Ah. My ears literally hurt. But y'all, I gotta tell, this was the best song. I still haven't listened to Male Fantasy. This is the last track on the album. No, the album is over. But I gotta say, Happier Than Ever was the best song of the album. The way I enjoyed it, I didn't enjoy other songs in the album. Last track, Male Fantasy. Girl, you really didn't have to say it.
I can't stand the dialogue. She would never be that satisfied. It's a male fantasy. Cause I love you.
Oh.
And I love you then when I don't know how.
Billy, you're trying to kill me. How many good songs are you going to make? Let's just continue.
I gotta go from a girl I
song. Did you say the run that she, the little run that she did?
Guess it's hard to know when nobody else comes around. We're just pretending to be alright. Convince myself I hate you. I know I should, but I could never hate you.
This was the last track, guys. This was Male Fantasy. Now, let's talk about what I think about this album. This video is a long ass video. I'm literally about more than 1 hour recording, but so I have to do the ranking in another video if you guys agree which song I love the most to least. But I have to say the whole album was a murder. Billie Eilish and Phineas both came out as murderers and killers at this point. I was about to die listening to this album. Guys, what did you do? This was one of the best albums I've ever heard in my entire life. I loved every single one of the songs. I gotta say, this video is already too long. I'm not gonna talk too much. The meanings behind it, the producer, Phineas, everybody, the writers, the singer, Billie Eilish, you guys killed this album. Congratulations. And thank you for giving this vibe. Thank you so much. Oh, I really have to listen to the whole album all over again. And if you guys agree, I will be ranking them in a tire maker or whatever. To tell you guys which one I love the most and which one I love the least. Although I love all of them, not gonna lie. But guys, thank you so much if you watched the entire video. And if you want me to do more reactions about Billie Eilish, her future works, just tell me in the comment section what did you think about the video. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram and like the video and subscribe, as I said. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you guys.
Thank you.
Wow. What a journey.